Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm honored to give this academic presentation. The title of paper I'm presenting is Automata's Decided Control of Distributed Generation Using Motor Engine Reinforcement Learning. I will introduce the following three parts. Part 1, research background and question. Part 2, research methods. Part 3, case study. The first part, according to date, we can see China's distributed PV concept has been increasing, and by 2020 has retrieved to $107.5 million. As we can see, it's increasing. As the distributed concepts of distributed power source continues to increase, the future shape of distributed network will undergo significant changes. The operation scenario is complex. The controlled objects are many points and waves. How to schedule control? Now, we used the concept control, but we also facing the question: low communication efficient, weak communication for the recovery, poor privacy, poor scalability ability. So we start to use the self-regulation descent control to ensure, provide, and reduce the competition burden of distributed power supplies. A motor intelligence reinforcement learning algorithm is perfect using a self-regulation descent control for work. We have objects. Objects 1, ensure distributed power privacy. Objects 2, reduce computation burden. Part 2, research methods. Here we can the main research ideas in this paper are as follows. Step 1, system model and MATP. Step 2, motor energy reinforcement learning approach. Step 2. Step 3, case study. We can follow this step and over research idea of the paper. Now we can see the status model and MATP. Here we can see the framework of automata's decided control of DGs. Also, we set the object function. Here is the vertical violence function. This is a construct function. Upper and lower limits constraints, distributed power supply, power limit construct. Contains several powders, agent, state, action, and reward. From this diagram, we can clearly see the algorithm follow. By motor agent reinforcement learning approach, set up the critical function. The correct function part controls to AI. Active function is also set to improve solving speed. So this, we can also see the aggression flows very clearly. The part 3, case study. In this case, the simulation was from the pursued murder based on the modified 141 basis discussions. System test to further a present analyze 10 of these nodes are set up with established generation along with SVG. This is a parameter setting. All the parameters of deep reinforcement learning, learning story rate, soft construct parameters, expert signed, batch signed. Result, the proper algorithm may be realized after watching and training for rough 10,000 APIs. The outcomes show that the approach performs better than the backchain approaches. This is the results. Thank you for your listening.